gonna present that, man.
Hey, man, nothing sarcastic.
I'm telling you,
I got
you. Everything is serious. Hey, this is our first annual Players League National Scholar Service Domino Tournament. We only had,
we only had
eight players to play, which came out to $80. So the first place winner is going to Mr. Rocco Baptiste, which is getting the Players trophy. I wish it could have been a situation where we just have one plaque or one trophy, and you got to turn it over every year. So we're going to talk about that. We can do that. So the champion of the Players League is going to present this to Mr. Rocco.
Hey, from one champ to another, no runners up in the pitcher, home, boy.
And then second place is going to my guy who I thought was going to win the championship is Mr. Lamar, and we got a flask.
Trust me.
The first annual Players League NSS 2019 Dominoes Tournament, and he get the flask, and that's going in.
And he's going to put that to use.
Appreciate y'all, man. All
right,
my man right here. All
right.
Hey, over here for third place.
Rob, Lamar, y'all want to say anything to the people?
Sip on that cup.
Hey, I wish George McCullough was here. I wish Cephas was here. And sorry ass Charles Mason.
Charles Mason?
Yeah.
It don't happen.
I didn't know he won the series. That's why he quit.
Unfortunately, it happened like that.
Uh-huh.
He won.
All right.
Oh, my man.
All right.